it says on their shirts is true, Kilgallen sings. It's a beautiful sound when you have so many voices. And we're going to give you an opportunity later on to join us so we can hear your voices and song too. Because there's nothing that builds a greater sense of community than singing together. And you'll hear that magic this evening if you haven't already. Let's see, if you haven't found where everybody is, that's the 8th grade. That's the 6th and the 7th grade. These are the two high school choirs. These are our mighty 5th graders from 5 elementary schools. And if they play their cards right, they'll be able to be in two more festivals, choral festivals, before they graduate, because this only happens once every 3 years. It's a very special event. And I would be remiss if I didn't say thank you to the Gilderland Music Parents and Friends who fund this in entirety. And with that, I would invite Helene to say a few words about the Music Parents. While we're getting set up, a few other thank yous. Thank you to Mr. Maycock and the Media Club who are going to be filming all of this, which you'll be able to watch on our GHS Media YouTube channel, which broadcasts all of our concerts and events, and we thank him and all of the guys who work with him. Thank you.
Thank you. the beat, just take control.
I do not need no
more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I keep on
frip yourself, get out of control.
Maybe I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I love cheap girls. Maybe I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I love cheap girls.
Acceptance and love And we have asked Kevin Sukowski, did I say it right? To read this poem for you because we want to enjoy every word of this poignant message.
I dream a world where man no other man will scorn, where love will bless the earth and peace its path adorn. I dream a world where all will know sweet freedom's way, where greed no longer saps the soul, nor avarice blights our day. A world I dream, where black or white, whatever race you be, will share the bounties of the earth, and every man is free. Where wretchedness will hang its head, and joy, like a purse, attends the needs of all mankind. Of such I dream my world.
Cantaruna concert.
right behind me.
Thank you.
as we slide around the grand pianos. And now I'm going to introduce Mrs. Teeter and the Chamber Choir. Nature's first green is gold, her heart is hewed to hold, her early leaves a flower, but only so now. Then leaf subsides to leaf, so Eden sank to root, so dawn goes down to day, nothing gold instead. And that wonderful colleague, Mr. Jim Corleano, is here with us this evening, and we're so thankful to be able to share his composition with you, Jim.
So and I.
retired just before I came, and now I have. If I look that good after 20 years of retirement, I'm all set. Thank you so much, Duke. We turn our attention now to the seventh grade, which is back over on this side. Senior bass.
a young cowboy, he lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his only companions. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyons, waiting for summer, his pastures to change.
They are full of love, full of hope for the future, and full of inspiration for the other folks in the concert choir that get the chance to sing with them. And I will miss making music with them very, very much. So if you would hold your applause until I read the whole names of list, the whole list of names, sorry. And seniors, if you would stand and smile, no crying. Anna Capuano, Rena Cunningham, Samantha Delacqua, Sean Donnelly, Olivia Fanshaw, Alexander Francis, Joel Joy, Emma Clintworth, Ryan Knoll, Julia Cook, Sierra Leota, Rosemary Macri, Riley Olina, Christian Rivera. Send good vibes to Jessa Smith. She's with us, but she's running, so she's not singing. Andre Valverde, Jocelyn Vinito, Kevin Zukowski, the Dilberman High School Choral Department, class of 2019. Thank you.
about I Have Hope, we commissioned this work, and it's based upon lyrics that our students wrote, which is so neat in itself. But it has such a hopeful message for the future. I can't think of a better thing to sing as a combined choir. Steve is here. The composer is here. And where is he? We should stand up. Stand up!
Miraculous, isn't it? At times in which our society, our nation, the world, the whole world, is in trouble, right? And we have a group of young people that come here to remind us there's more that unites us. These young people come here from different paths of life, right? And different races and different languages at home. And they come here to sing together, spend all this time working very hard to sing a message of hope and love. I want you, parents, to recognize the great job that your children do. Please give them a good time. And of course, finally, I hope that you can also appreciate that the success of this program is in the hands of a few heroes among us. These are teachers who devote their life for no other reason than the passion and the love that they have for this art and for your children. And they work very, very hard, and I would like them to raise their hands, teachers of these choirs. Will you please? Actually, come here to the front because we want to recognize you and all the teachers. Thank you.
Dr. Hirschenhardt.
Before we end our concert tonight, we wanted to give a very special thank you. Dr. Hirschenhardt is retiring at the end of the month.
Yes, we're very sad.
It was... She's ecstatic, but we're not. It was 19 years ago that she walked into Gilroy, and she's been here for 19 years. And she came after... We actually needed a supervisor 20 years ago, and we couldn't find anybody of her caliber. She didn't come to us that year. So we were a year without a supervisor, and we were just a little teeny bit of a mess when she got here because we hadn't had a leader at the helm. We were kind of leading ourselves. So she came in very graciously and took the helm and led us to incredible places. And here's Mrs. Snow to say a few more words.
I just want to personally thank you from all of us for your undying devotion to this place and your dedication, your work ethic. It raises the bar so high, I could never attend a one. Can't even find the word. Thank you so much for your dedication, for your determination, for your drive, and for everything that you've done to help lead us into the 21st century, for helping direct this group. We are quite a crew, and a lot of wonderful memories that you've helped to create, a great music program that you've helped to tailor into this community. Thank you so much.
Style. Diana Acker is going to lead our fifth graders in